إلا الله، أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله، أشهد أن محمدا رسول الله، أشهد أن محمدا رسول الله، حي على الصلاة، حي على الصلاة، حي على الفلاح، حي على الفلاح. الله أكبر، الله أكبر، لا إله إلا الله.
الحمد لله، الحمد لله الذي خلق السماوات والأرض وجعل الظلمات والنور ثم الذين كفروا بربهم يعدلون. الحمد لله الذي أنزل على عبده الكتاب ولم يجعل له عوجا. الحمد لله فاطر السماوات والأرض جاعل الملائكة رسلا أولي أجنحة مثلى وثلاث ورباع يزيد في الخلق ما يشاء إن الله على كل شيء قدير. الحمد لله الذي له ما في السماوات وما في الأرض وله الحمد في الآخرة وهو الحكيم الخبير. يعلم ما يلج في الأرض وما يخرج منها وما ينزل من السماء وما يعرج فيها وهو الرحيم الغفور. وأصلي وأسلم على خاتم الأنبياء والمرسلين من أرسله الله تعالى رحمة للعالمين وحجة على العباد أجمعين، صلى الله وسلم وبارك عليه وعلى آله وصحبه ومن تبعهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون. يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء، واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم، ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما. أما بعد، فإن أصدق الكلام كلام الله وخير الهدي هدي نبينا محمد رسول الله، وشر الأمور محدثاتها، وكل محدثة بدعة، وكل بدعة ضلالة، وكل ضلالة في النار. أعاذني الله وإياكم وجميع المسلمين من النار. Dear believers, Islam is a religion without mythology. Its teachings are very simple and rational. Its appeal to human is to human reason and conscience. The Islamic doctrine of the Tawheed of Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is brought home to us by the study and contemplation of the Quran, where we find the penetrating unity behind the manifest diversity, and by the teachings of the Anbiya alayhimu salam, who were sent to mankind. Islam is a revival and a restatement of the religion of Adam, Ibrahim, Musa and Isa alayhimu salam. In short, Islam is the religion who was revealed to each and every one of the prophets that were sent to various nations with the exact same messages during different ages throughout the history of mankind on this planet. The name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's religion, Islam, was chosen by Allah himself, who declares and confirms this when he says, إِنَّ الدِّينَ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ الْإِسْلَامِ. Indeed, the religion in the sight of Allah is Islam. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala also says, وَمَنْ يَبْتَغِ غَيْرَ الْإِسْلَامِ دِينًا فَلَنْ يُقْبَلَ مِنْهُ وَهُوَ فِي الْآخِرَةِ مِنَ الْخَاسِرِينَ. And whoever desires other than Islam as religion, never will it be accepted from him, and he in the hereafter will be amongst the losers. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, الْيَوْمَ أَكْمَلْتُ لَكُمْ دِينَكُمْ وَأَتْمَمْتُ عَلَيْكُمْ نِعْمَتِي وَرَضِيتُ لَكُمُ الْإِسْلَامَ دِينًا. This day have I perfected your religion for you, completed my favor upon you, and have chosen for you Islam as your religion. Since Islam, Christianity and Judaism regard Ibrahim alayhi salam as its founder, Allah informs us of Ibrahim's alayhi salam status إن سورة آل عمران: ما كان إبراهيم يهوديا ولا نصرانيا ولكن كان حنيفا مسلما. إبراهيم was not a Jew nor a Christian but an upright Muslim. Nowhere in the Bible or in the Torah would you find a sentence or a verse saying to Prophet Musa عليه السلام or to the Bani Israel that their religion is Judaism. Similarly, nowhere in the Bible will you find a verse telling the Prophet Isa alayhi salam or his follower that the religion would be called Christianity. Or the Prophet alayhi salam called the people to surrender their will to the will of Allah, which is Islam, and to warn people to stay away from the false gods of human imagination directed to any person, place, or thing other than his glorious, other than the glorious creator and sustainer, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Unfortunately, in the course of time, the earlier revealed divine messages have been misinterpreted and became infected with superstitions and degenerated into magical pagan practices and meaningless rituals. The conception of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the very core of his religion have become debased by the enemies of the creator Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The stereophobic tendency of making Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with a human shape and a human passions, the association of other persons with the one and only supreme creator and his Godhead as in Christianity and Judaism, by making the prophets into avatars and incarnations of Allah, like we find Jesus alayhi salam in Christianity and Uzair in Judaism, and by the personification of the attributes of Allah into separate divine persons. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us in Surah At-Tawbah of the transgressions of the Yahud and Nasara. وَقَالَتِ الْيَهُودُ عُزَيْرٌ إِبْنُ اللَّهِ وَقَالَتِ النَّصَارَى الْمَسِيحُ بْنُ اللَّهِ ذَلِكَ قَوْلُهُمْ بِأَفْوَاهِهِمْ يُضَاهِئُونَ قَوْلَ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا مِنْ قَبْلٍ. The Christian and the Jew says, Israel is the son of God. And the Christian says, the Messiah is the son of God. That is their saying with their mouths. They imitate those who disbelieved of all times. Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala opposes them. How perverse are they? The Christian world does not know that the true spirit of love which Muslims display always towards Jesus alayhi salam and his mother Maryam alayhi salam, that this true spirit of love springs from the fountainheads of Islam, the Quran. The Christian does not know that the Muslim does not take the holy name of Jesus alayhi salam in his own language without saying alayhi salam. Every time a Muslim mentions the name of Jesus alayhi salam without the words of respect, he would be considered uncouth and acting in an un-Islamic manner. The Christian does not know that the Nabi Isa alayhi salam is mentioned by name 25 times in the Quran, spread over 15 different chapters. He is mentioned 5 times more by name, including titles of respect, than our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Throughout the Quran, he is addressed with respect as Ibn Maryam, the son of Mary, Al-Masih, the Messiah, Abdullah, the servant of Allah, Rasulullah, the messenger of Allah. He is spoken of as the word of Allah, Kalimatullah, the spirit of Allah, Ruhullah, as a sign of Allah for people, Ayatan linnas, and numerous other different occasions. The Quran honors this mighty messenger of Allah, and the Muslims have not fallen short over the past 1400 years in doing the same. There is not a single denigrating remark in the Quran to which even the most pessimistic among the Christians can take exception. The creed of Islam and the foundation of Islam is given to us in Surah Al-Baqarah. قُلْ آمَنَّا بِاللَّهِ وَمَا أُنزِلَ إِلَيْنَا قُولُوا آمَنَّا بِاللَّهِ وَمَا أُنزِلَ إِلَيْنَا وَمَا أُنزِلَ إِلَى إِبْرَاهِيمَ وَإِسْمَعِيلَ وَإِسْحَاقَ وَيَعْقُوبَ وَالْأَسْبَاطِ وما أوتي موسى وعيسى وما أوتي النبيون من ربهم لا نفرق بين أحد منهم ونحن له مسلمون. O believers, say, we have believed in Allah and what He has revealed to us and what He has revealed to Abraham and Ismail and Ishaq and Yaqub and the descendants, and what was given to Musa and Isa, and what was given to the prophets from the Lord. We make no distinction or no difference between any of them, and we are Muslim in submission to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. بارك الله لي ولكم في القرآن العظيم ونفعني وإياكم بما فيه من الآيات والذكر الحكيم. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله لي ولكم فاستغفروه إنه هو الغفور الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، ولا عاقبة للمتقين، ولا عدوان إلا على الظالمين، وأصلي وأسلم على رحمة المهداة للعالمين محمد صلى الله وسلم وبارك عليه وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين والتابعين ومن تبعهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين. Dear believers, the Islamic view of Isa alayhi salam lies between two extremes. The Jews rejected him, they called him an imposter, they persecuted him as a liar and claimed that they crucified him on the cross. The Christians, on the other hand, worship him as the only begotten Son of God, تعالى الله عما يقولون, and they worship him as such. The Orthodox Christian churches make it a cardinal point of their doctrine that he was crucified on a Friday, which later became a Good Friday, that he died on the cross so their sins can be forgiven. This is necessary for the Christian theological belief of blood sacrifice for sins, which is totally rejected by Islam. The findings of historical criticism are confirmed by the Quran, according to which Jesus alayhi salam was a prophet in the Judaic tradition who did not teach any new creed. The Quran also regards the doctrines of his sonship and divinity as ideas borrowed from pagan beliefs from pre-Christian times, and confirmed this to us in Surah At-Tawbah. وَقَالَتِ النَّصَارَى الْمَسِيحُ ابْنُ اللَّهِ ذَلِكَ قَوْلُهُمْ بِأَفْوَاهِهِمْ يُضَاهِئُونَ قَوْلَ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا مِنْ قَبْلُ. The Christian says the Messiah is the Son of Allah. This is only a utterance of their mouth. They imitate the unbelievers before them. Taking man for gods or sons of Allah was not a new thing. All ancient mythologies have myths and fables of that kind. There was less excuse for such disbeliefs after our beloved Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam had clearly explained our true relation to Allah than in the times of primitive ignorance and pagan superstitions. Revelation, as represented by the teachings of Isa alayhi salam, is one among of many elements that make up the Christian theological tradition. It is not Isa alayhi salam who defines Christianity, but Christianity that defines Isa alayhi salam. Islam does not divorce reason from faith and reason from revelation. It was this union of intellect and faith that resulted in the great achievement of Islamic culture in all various spheres. In the Christian world, that which defined faith was not the teachings of Jesus and Isa alayhi salam, but a man-made theology which is with its incomprehensible doctrine of Trinity, which grew out of the mythological representations and cultic concepts. By this, I mean that the development of a man-made religion and beliefs came about by the inclusion of older primitive myths and pagan superstitions and beliefs. From the viewpoint of the Quran, human beings should use their intellectual and receptive faculties because it offers them guidance. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Surah Al-A'raf, مَنْ يَهْدِ اللَّهِ فَمَنْ يَهْدِ اللَّهُ فَهُوَ الْمُهْتَدِ وَمَنْ يُضْلِلْ فَأُولَٰئِكَ هُمُ الْخَاسِرُونَ وَلَقَدْ ذَرَأْنَا لِجَهَنَّمَ كَثِيرًا مِنَ الْجِنِّ وَالْإِنسِ لهم قلوب لا يفقهون بها ولهم أعين لا يبصرون بها ولهم آذان لا يسمعون بها أولئك كالأنعام بل هم أضل أولئك هم الغافلون. Whoever Allah guides, he is the guided, and whoever he sends astray, he is from those who are the losers. And we have certainly created for hell many of the jinn and mankind. They have hearts of which they do not understand, they have eyes with which they do not see, and they have ears with which they do not hear. They are like animals, rather they are more astray, as it is they who are the heedless or the losers. The belief in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala begetting a son is not a question merely is a question merely of words or speculative thoughts. Islam considers it is a stupidness, blasphemy against Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It is disrespectful and it is out of all moral and spiritual orders, and is condemned in the strongest possible terms, as we learn from the verse in Surah Maryam, وَقَالُوا اتَّخَذَ الرَّحْمَنُ وَلَدًا لَقَدْ جِئْتُمْ شَيْئًا إِدًّا. And they said, the most merciful Allah has taken a son from himself. You have done an atrocious thing. Begetting a son is a physical act depending upon the needs of a man's animal nature. Allah is independent of all needs, and in Islam it is prohibited to attribute such an act to him. The Quran confirms that Isa alayhi salam had no human father and he was conceived immaculately. However, this does not make him the begotten son of Allah as the Christians claim. By criterion, Prophet Adam alayhi salam would have been more entitled to be the son of Allah because he had no mother and no father. The Quran draws attention to this miraculous creation of both of them in the Quran when he says, "Inna mathala Isa 'inda Allah ka mathali Adam, khalaqahu min turabin thumma qala lahu kun fayakun." Indeed, the example of Jesus to Allah is like that to Adam. He created him from dust, then he said to him, "Be," and he was. As far as our physical bodies are concerned, they are made of dust. In Allah's sight, Isa alayhi salam was made of dust, just like Adam alayhi salam. The greatness of Isa alayhi salam arose from the divine command, "Be," for after that he was more than just dust. He was a great prophet and teacher. Quran confirms that Isa alayhi salam was not crucified. It was the intention of his enemies to put him to death on the cross, but Allah saved him from this. وقالوا لهم إنا قتلنا المسيح ابن مريم رسول الله وما قتلوه وما صلبوه ولكن شبه لهم. And they're saying, "Indeed, we have killed the Messiah Jesus, the son of Mary and the messenger of Allah, and they did not kill him, nor did they crucify him, but another was made to resemble him to them." The Christian church from the fourth century had raging controversies over the nature of Isa alayhi salam. What was obvious to his earliest followers became lost and ruined by later converts who distorted and interpreted everything completely wrong and interpreted his sonship literally according to their unaccepted upbringings. Thus overriding the basic imperative of his teachings. Dear believers, to reiterate, the Quran confirms in the clearest terms that Isa alayhi salam was a true servant of Allah and a messenger of Allah. Muslims hold him in the highest reverence and believe that he was miraculously born of Maryam alayhi salam. He was endowed with the power and to perform many miracles and was sent to preach the true worship of Allah and to announce the coming of Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم. قل يا أهل الكتاب تعالوا إلى كلمة سواء بيننا وبينكم ألا نعبد إلا الله ولا نشرك به شيئا ولا يتخذ بعضنا بعضا أربابا من دون الله فإن تولوا فقولوا اشهدوا بأننا مسلمون. Say, O people of the scripture, come to a word that is equitable between us and you. There will be no one worth of worship except Allah, and not associate anything with him, and not take one another as lords instead of Allah. But if they turn away, then say, bear witness that we are Muslim and submitting to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. هذا وصلوا وسلموا رحمكم الله على من أمركم الله بالصلاة والسلام عليه فقال إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما. اللهم صل وسلم على عبدك ورسولك محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. وارض اللهم عن الخلفاء الراشدين أبي بكر وعمر وعثمان وعلي وعن سائر الصحابة والتابعين وعنا معهم بعفوك وجودك وكرمك وإحسانك يا رب العالمين. اللهم أعز الإسلام والمسلمين. اللهم أعز الإسلام والمسلمين وأذل الشرك والمشركين وانصر عبادك الموحدين في كل مكان يا رب العالمين. اللهم اهدنا فيمن هديت. اللهم اهدنا فيمن هديت وعافنا فيمن عافيت وتولنا فيمن توليت وبارك لنا فيما أعطيت وقنا واصرف عنا برحمتك شر ما قضيت إنك تقضي بالحق ولا يقضى عليك إنه لا يذل من وليت ولا يعز من عاديت تباركت ربنا وتعاليت. اللهم اقسم لنا من خشيتك ما تحول به بيننا وبين معاصيك ومن طاعتك ما تبلغنا به جنتك ومن اليقين ما تهون به علينا مصائب الدنيا ومتعنا اللهم بأسماعنا وأبصارنا وقواتنا أبدا ما أبقيتنا واجعلها الوارث منا واجعل فأرنا على من ظلمنا وانصرنا على من عادانا ولا تجعل مصيبتنا في ديننا ولا تجعل الدنيا أكبر همنا ولا مبلغ علمنا ولا إلى النار مصيرنا واجعل الجنة هي دارنا وقرارنا يا رب العالمين. ربنا اغفر لنا ولإخواننا الذين سبقونا بالإيمان ولا تجعل في قلوبنا غلا للذين آمنوا ربنا إنك غفور رحيم. ربنا اغفر لنا وتب عنا وتجاوز عنا يا رب العالمين. ربنا ظلمنا أنفسنا وإن لم تغفر لنا وترحمنا لنكونن من الخاسرين. عباد الله، إن الله يأمر بالعدل والإحسان وإيتاء ذي القربى وينهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر والبغي يعظكم لعلكم تذكرون. فاذكروا الله العظيم الجليل يذكركم واذكروه على نعمه يزدكم ولذكر الله أكبر والله يعلم ما تصنعون.
الله أكبر الله أكبر، أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله، أشهد أن محمد رسول الله، حي على الصلاة حي على الفلاح، قد قامت الصلاة قد قامت الصلاة، الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله.
Brothers, if you can fill the rows up, please. There's too many gaps in the rows. Fill the rows up. Can everyone step one step forward, please?
Yes, sorry, sorry.
It's all line on the one wall.
One step.
Come forward.
Can all brothers come forward, inshallah, to help God
down here? Come forward.
Just check. Just ask him to move forward to the problem.
Can your brother just move to the gold lines, inshallah ta'ala?
First line, yeah.
First lines, inshallah ta'ala.
Step forward to the lines,
brother, inshallah.
It's not working at all.
Can you sat in there? Can your brothers all lean forward to each other, inshallah ta'ala, so we can give more space to the brothers? Fill in the gaps, please.
And also the madrasa is open if everybody wants to pray there. Just make that announcement, please.
And the madrasa is open if anyone wants to pray there, inshallah ta'ala.
Something.
There's a space in the madrasa. If there's no space in the back, go to the madrasa.
There's no sound. No sound.
There are sounds now in the madrasa, inshallah ta'ala, so if anyone wants to pray there, inshallah ta'ala. استووا أقيموا صفوفكم واعتدلوا. الله أكبر. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين. سبح اسم ربك الأعلى الذي خلق فسوى والذي قدر فهدى والذي أخرج المرعى فجعله غثاء أحوى سنقرئك فلا تنسى إلا ما شاء الله إنه يعلم الجهر وما يخفى ونيسرك لليسرى فذكر إن نفعت الذكرى سيذكر من يخشى ويتجنبها الأشقى الذي يصلى النار الكبرى ثم لا يموت فيها ولا يحيا قد أفلح من تزكى وذكر اسم ربه فصلى بل تؤثرون الحياة الدنيا والآخرة خير وأبقى إن هذا لفي الصحف الأولى صحف إبراهيم وموسى. الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الحمد لله رب العالمين، الرحمن الرحيم، مالك يوم الدين، إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين، اهدنا الصراط المستقيم، صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. هل أتاك حديث الغاشية؟ وجوه يومئذ خاشعة، عاملة ناصبة، تصلى نارا حامية، تسقى من عين آنية، ليس لهم طعام إلا من ضريع، لا يسمن ولا يغني من جوع، وجوه يومئذ ناعمة، لسعيها راضية، في جنة عالية، لا تسمع فيها لاغية، فيها عين جارية، فيها سرر مرفوعة، وأكواب موضوعة، ونمارق مصفوفة، وزرابي مبثوثة، أفلا ينظرون إلى الإبل كيف خلقت، وإلى السماء كيف رفعت، وإلى الجبال كيف نصبت، وإلى الأرض كيف سطحت، فذكر إنما أنت مذكر، لست عليهم بمسيطر، إلا من تولى وكفر، فيعذبه الله العذاب الأكبر، إن إلينا إيابهم، ثم إن علينا حسابهم. الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
أستغفر الله. أستغفر الله.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. This is a quick announcement. I just repeat what I said earlier. So